Jordan, what are your emotions going to the state tournament a second time because you're only a sophomore?
Going to the state always feels good, and we always work hard in practice, and just knowing that it's paying off is like, this is a great feeling. Like, we're really excited. We're ready to play some basketball.
What was the game plan today?
Just play basketball. Just finish plays, play hard, keep talking, keep each other motivated, and we'll win.
And the Africentric girls never let up. You could have gotten fat-headed after winning it all last year. What about being hungry?
Yeah, we just, because people don't believe that we can do it 2 times in a row, so we're just on our, like, grind. We're just motivated just to do it again, just prove everybody wrong.